Mercy is God's advantage. Listen, the mercy of God will make that this was the direction you were supposed to follow to the door, but you followed here foolishly or innocently. When you say mercy, God removes the door and puts it here to make sure you still follow the door. No shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up.